locker room has been penalised. Referees allowed the game to flow. No yellow card. Lampard. Milner once again in towards Defoe. England have the lead. Milner's cross. And Defoe just got there ahead of his marker, Schüler, to steer England into the lead. News of England's demise at the 2010 FIFA World Cup just might be a little premature. Right through the goalkeeper's gloves. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping by Andanovic.